just gets around that corner a little bit. I like these bikes because they're really good for corners and all of that. Oh, I got that too. Tell you what, it's a really good bike for speed and also for slowing down really quick. You can see me doing all those turns as well in real time. But anyway, guys and girls, cheers for watching. Stay safe and I'll see you on the next video.